frequencies on. Right, I'm on the steps again. So that can only mean one thing, actually. Hang on. That's better. Not by much. I have a knife, so I'm going to cut myself now. It's a weekly food package. I think it's number 7, this. Could be number 8, but I think it's number 7. So let's see what we got this week. Yeah, I think it's week 7. Let's see what delights. Well, we've got the bog standard. Actually, these are McVitie's digestives. So step up from the other ones. Not by much, but still. And 2 pints of Arla standard long life. Arla long life milk, semi-skimmed. Semi-skimmed is the best. Better than skimmed. Toilet roll. Of course, yes, they're still doing that. Oh. Mercy food package. Come on there. Carrots. Cause me no end of problems, so hang on. Oh yes, the shitty porridge again. But it's free, so whatever. I'll never be using it. Onion. I'm gonna put the onion there for now. Penny! Because as we all know, there's no other pasta in the world except for Penny. I'm not really complaining. Rice. And tea bags. Oranges. What kind? Valencia oranges. So that's interesting. I really have to sort these steps out a bit better. And 2 loose ones. So Valencia in a bag, 5 of them, and 2 loose oranges. Milcano grapefruit segments. Heinz 5 beans and rich tomato sauce. Hey, Free Mentos is back. Cheese and onion. Five beans and rich tomato sauce. So that's 2 tins of that. Lloyd Grossman's Bollocksnays original. Interesting. I'm good for now. Apples. Royal Gala apples. These as well. Multitude of these. They're really trying to tell me that I stink. I'm sorry, but who gets such many baths in a fucking week? One of these, even if I used it just once a day, I'd only go through one of those fuckers. You know what I mean? But whatever. Coffee! Princess tuna chunks in brine. Chopped tomatoes and sambal eggs. We're doing it again, he says. Let's toss salads. Two tins of chopped tomatoes. What's tomato with them? And 3 tins of creamy tomato soup. I really have no idea what's tomato with them. They're obsessed. They're obsessed with tomatoes. chopped tomatoes and cream tomato soup. It's like, found another bloody one of those. And last but not least, potatoes. So I don't really know. Basically, from what I can gather, I either get apple juice or I get Fred Mentos pie. It's never the same each week. One week I'm going to get a Fred Mentos pie. Other week I'm going to get a thingamajig. This first week that I haven't had meatballs. So, yeah, I said it doesn't vary much, but it does vary. I mean, the first 2 weeks I got those chocolate cereal. Then for next 5 weeks, those shitty porridge oats that I won't be using. But I don't do cereal anyway. And I got some from the shop, which I'll be trying anyway, so I'll be trying new things, which you'll see eventually. But yeah, I'm happy. I can use some of this. Starting to like the tomato soup now. Wasn't really much of a fan of any tomato soups, but... And I've got my new pan set now, so I can try something with chopped tomatoes and... the bolognese sauce, and I've got some two tins of mince. I'll get some more tomorrow, because obviously they don't think about that. So they give you everything except for what you need. But yeah, as I said, food is free and you can't really go wrong with that. I wish they'd include other things that were useful, like sugar, but salt, seasoning, any seasoning at all. But yeah,